Hi, Westwood Kindergarten. It's Mrs. Upright here with a reading tip for the week. Wouldn't it be fun if you found a book about animals, maybe one of your favorite animals, and then wrote three facts about it? As you're writing, remember to start with a capital letter, end with a period, don't forget those finger spaces, and tap out any words that you don't know how to spell. Good luck, and remember, have fun.